yellow sand. And away off in the distance, those lovely little white clouds.
Get a drink, have a good time now.
And check out what I just saw. I made these signs 6 years ago. Airbnb that I'm staying in. We've got a kitty cat over here.
Hey, kitty.
And we've got two golden retrievers over here. Look at him. Goldens. So cute. And now we're gonna do this time lapse. Thank you.
clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Burn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop, one hop. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Right foot, left step. Cha-cha real smooth. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Burn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One
hop. Current time, 5:36. Sunday morning.
Probably no one can guess at it better than I could.
Walla Line.
That's what.
We're going north. The road is north, right? TQ. Okay, so because the water's on the side. Okay, so.
But why can't we see Mauna Loa?
No, that's Mauna Kea. Right.
That's Mauna Kea.
Yeah, I don't know. If the water's on our left, there's mountains on our right. This place is like the Texas of Hawaii. Like, you can just...
Texas?
Yeah, because you can just go out into the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, like you can just... If you have like the right vehicle, you can just go out there.
Like, he looks so small, I can tell you, like, one person I know that lives on every road.
Wow! Every single road?
Okay, not every, but, like, pretty much, most, majority of them, like, in this area.
Wow.
Because, like, people from here went to my school and stuff.
Oh, I see. Dang.
Thank you. this is when I was in Dubai. The visuals. Let me bring out the visuals. This is when I was like on my I was like happy as spending other people's money, not giving a I was with Scoop DeVille when I made this record.
Obey the warning signs and come to a complete stop.
On the Big Island, I just jumped off of that right there. That is 50 feet from here to down there.